Hi guys, David and David here from payetteforward.com, and in this video we are going to show you how to put your iPhone XR, iPhone XS, iPhone XS Max into DFU mode and restore. Before we show you those steps, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel for more awesome iPhone videos. So, DFU mode. What is DFU mode? What does DFU even stand for?
DFU stands for Device Firmware Update. It is the deepest type of restore that you could do on an iPhone. It takes all the software off and puts it back on again. And it affects the firmware, which is how the hardware works, not just the software itself.
If you're a longtime fan of Pay It Forward, we recommend the DFU Restore in a lot of videos.
Yep. And when I was at Apple, we did DFU Restores all the time because it's the last thing you do before you decide that the phone is actually broken. Mm-hmm. So if somebody comes in with a phone that they think won't work, we'll always try a DFU Restore and then give them a replacement phone if it's necessary.
Yep.
So you can put your iPhone into DFU mode sometimes, even if it seems like it won't turn on. But a lot of the time, you might be a jailbreaking person. You're trying to get new software. We don't judge you for that. Let's just show them how to do it.
All right. So, first step.
Mm-hmm. First, plug it into a computer with iTunes. So, I've got my fancy adapter here and my lightning cable.
If you've got regular USB ports, a regular lightning cable will do the trick.
Yep. I got this little adapter on Amazon for the new Macs. So, plug it in. The second step starts off just like a hard reset. So, to hard reset your iPhone XS, XS Max, XR, you're going to quickly press the volume up button, the volume down button, and then press and hold the side button until the screen turns off. Mm-hmm. We have more to do because it's a DFU.
I mean, this is the hard reset video. This is the DFU restore video. It's not going to be that simple. There's going to be a couple extra steps.
So the screen just turned black. What do? As soon as the screen turns black, keep holding the side button on the right and then press and hold the volume down button for 5 seconds.
5 seconds.
You got to count to five. And then after 5 seconds, keep holding the volume down button and let go of the side button until your iPhone appears in iTunes. And iTunes says, detect it, an iPhone in recovery mode. So let's do it.
All right, we're going to walk you through every step of the process right now on screen. Let's do it. How to DFU restore your iPhone XS, XS Max, XR. Let's go.
Okay. Volume up, volume down, side. Keep holding that side button. As soon as the screen goes black, we're going to press the volume down button and hold it. And keep holding the side button. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let go of the side button and just keep holding the volume down button until your iPhone shows up in iTunes, which is going to happen right about now.
Oh, pretty nice. Good. Well done.
Yeah. Now iTunes has detected the iPhone in recovery mode. You can download the software for your iPhone right here by clicking Restore iPhone. It's going to connect to Apple servers. You can also manually select the file that you want to put onto your iPhone. This is going to be helpful if you're trying to do something fancy like a jailbreak, or if you just downloaded the file separately like I did the other day. On a Mac, you hold Option and click on Restore iPhone. You get this prompt. You can select the file.
But I have a Windows computer.
Well, tough luck.
Tough.
No. So on a Windows PC, hold Shift, click on Restore iPhone. That'll let you select the file. So most people are just going to click Restore iPhone. It's going to talk to the software update server to make sure it gets the right version. It's going to download it automatically with iTunes. Mm-hmm. It'll put the new software on your phone. It'll reboot a couple of times, and then you'll have a fresh copy of the iPhone software on your iPhone.
That's a great video, great step-by-step process, and it worked the first time, unlike our original DFU Restore video.
Yeah. We've gotten better at it.
Yeah, and a lot of comments we receive are like, I got error 500.
Mm-hmm.
What we're going to do is link down below in the description box. Apple has a huge list of DFU errors. We're going to link that in the description box. If you experience any errors, go to that link.
Yeah.
It'll explain it. A lot of the time, you can just start the process over.
Right. You can start the process over. You could try a different PC, a different Mac. A lot of times that helps. There's some sort of a software problem on the PC that's preventing the phone from communicating with it. Antivirus software.
Yep.
Just remember, in this case, you're not syncing your iPhone with iTunes. This is not putting music on the phone. Mm-hmm. You're using iTunes as a tool, and that's it, a DFU restore tool. So you can use any computer to do it. Check your antivirus software. Check out Apple's article, because there are a whole bunch of errors, like David said.
Link in the description section of this video. Any final thoughts on the DFU restore?
Nope.
All right. That is how to put your iPhone XS, XS Max, XR, into DFU mode and restore using a computer that is running iTunes. Thank you guys for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel For more awesome iPhone videos, if you have any problems with the DFU Restore process, leave us a comment down below. We'll try to get back to you if we can. Yep. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe.